Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Liquid Crystal. Last time, we didn't beat Bruno, we thrashed him. Oh, I'll entertain you, baby. Wink. Nah, I'm just kidding. Yeah, she's gonna start off with Umbreon, and Umbreon, as we all know, is a freaking beast. It'll survive this attack with quite a bit of HP, and apparently it has mean looks, so now I'm not gonna be able to switch out. I think the best choice we have is Slash. Oh, I get this one now. Her Umbreon is gonna trap you in, and then she's going to make you hate yourself so much because you can't hit and you're hitting yourself. And then she's gonna also whittle down your HP with attacks while riding off of its large defense and special defense, I think. I'm not sure if it has a very large amount of both. Yeah, I came into this battle without knowing much of anything about his strategy, so yeah, you can see why I lost in one. I lost my first Pokemon first. But let's go with Imitate now, since she has a fighting type move. Yes, it's not a very good one, but it's probably better than Low Kick in this situation. Actually, it still probably is better because look at that. Defense fall. That will be useful, even if Imitate isn't the one to take this thing down. In fact, this next attack could probably take it down. Now, Imitate with its high defense. Oh, critical hit. F you, Umbreon. Fuck you. Must you be more of a badass than you need to be? Time to totally just fuck her up. Oh, she had the same idea. But whereas you and I have a difference. I'm just as much of an idiot as you, but I have HP. You don't. But then again, you have the game riding on you, and I don't. So, who really has the advantage here, I wonder? Me. I even got a critical hit. Let's just say Remilia just badassed her way through that. And I think it would be understandable and totally believable to every single one of you who just saw it. Because she really did just badass her way through it. Why did I use Fly? Come on! She hacked the game! And yeah, I know that thing's a flying type too. It's kind of obvious considering that it's a bird. But I'm still gonna use it. Yeah. Apparently she's not gonna be too much of a threat anymore either. Because Umbreon's really, like, one of the only threats on her team. I mean, yeah. She has Gengar, but I'm not sure what it does. And Houndoom is also pretty tough, but I'm not sure what this one does. It might just be a flamethrower spammer, just like it was in... Oh, no, it uses Crunch, too. At least you have the sense to evolve your Pokemon, unlike a certain other Elite Four member who shouldn't be one anymore. You lamer, Bruno. What kind of Elite Four does that? Makes no sense. Now, I think that it doesn't need to be said, but you've been seeing a certain attack lately. It's called Pursuit. Now, this is a dirty tactic. Pursuit does not go first all the time. However, when you switch out, it will go first. It will go before you can switch out, and it will damage you for more damage. And why did I keep you in there when we have a perfectly good badass waiting in our party? Well, you're not really weak to grass anymore, I don't think. Let's see Leviathan badass his way through this. But yeah. I forget what I was talking about before that, but whatever. Oh, come on! Oh yeah, I don't think Leviathan, no, it shouldn't, yeah, he shouldn't be, he isn't. Oh, and Leviathan just badassed his way to victory too! He beat Parafuse to deliver a freaking giant blow to it. Leer, while useful, is not nearly as useful as Hydro Pump. Hydro Pump, if you don't know, is the most powerful water type attack. Well, actually, no, I can't say that. Water Spout's the most powerful water type attack. But this one is the easiest to get. That's the most powerful type, water type move. Hydro Pump, 120 base power. I can't remember exactly what the, accuracy was, but that really doesn't matter in the because it's, I think it's actually pretty high. I don't exactly know, so don't quote me on that. Hell, I'll check it out for you guys, actually. Wait a minute, Fafio can be used to stat them out of confusion? I could have used that knowledge earlier. A lot. Thank you, Karen. I actually had no clue. Although, I might have accidentally used that before. Jeez, Remelia, you're just biting this thing to death. Oh, God. It's brutal. He has no chance. Oh God! You just got like a 6-bite combo or a 5-bite combo. Some other spine, how much did she get? I mean, jeez! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, having Remelia with me look would be badass, just like everything else. She's not gonna have it. Why? Because really, they don't switch out that much. Yeah, I really like all these Pokemon. Except Sierra, I kind of wanted to use her, but she sucked too much for me to really do anything with. Even though that's just me being too lazy to really train her, whatever, I don't care. This next trainer is possibly the toughest trainer in the entire league. Yes, I'm using one of my max potions on Leviathan. Looking to see if there's a certain type of move. Nope, I do not have an electric type move on my team. That's gonna make this fight a lot tougher than it should be. I guess we're just gonna have to try and have Remilia badass her way through this. Next time on Let's Play Pokemon Liquid Crystal, we're gonna face Champion Lance. And I wish I knew that would have happened, or else then I could have saved. See you then.